Should we say hello? That's the way of German. How to say it in German?
Hello.
Hello. Let's say it together.
Hello.
I wasn't ready.
Eins, zwei, drei.
Hello. Oh my god, how hard is it? It's like the same word, just with one letter difference.
Today we're gonna do the first of our... Today we're gonna do the first one in our language.
Okay, if you're tuning in right now, just a little heads up, Lily and I are in a long distance relationship. Yeah, she's my girlfriend. Duh.
People are like, who cares? I just want to learn German. No, I'm just joking.
Okay, take that part out.
Just be careful with your panning, that it's like steady. Because you have some
fucking
like...
iPhone, I don't care. But it's a vlog. Oh, lovely.
So this is one of the main streets of Copenhagen. Aww. Tell us a little bit more about it.
What? I don't know. You know who lives here?
We're not only going to talk about long distance stuff. Like, we have a lot of other things that we're pretty like knowledgeable in. Like, what do you know?
You should see our tripod right now.
Then, gay words.
I don't like you saying that. I don't like gay words. Words you'll use in the LGBTQ+ community. Well, I'm just saying, like, you should say, like, include, like, everyone.
Okay, you say that one.
Okay. We're also going to be teaching you words in the LGBTQ+ community, so worth that. Oh, I don't know, babe. How do you say it?
I think we have some pretty funny stories. Oh, we love to talk about drugs.
So, yes, we've... Oh, the stupid stickers fluttering around. Yes. No, you say that.
So, yes, we...
Okay, I'll say it. Yes, we finally booked Alexis's flight to come here in the summer.
That's a nice compliment.
Okay.
Do you think that was good?
I don't know.
Cheers.